On D-1, the battle group, which would act as the main attacking force, moved from the training area to the assembly area.